My son Dylan and nephew Manny and I are preparing to brave the wilds of suburbia. What I don't know is that Manny will share his s'mores and his strep with me. In a couple weeks, I'll feel sore, achy, exhausted, symptoms I usually chalk up to motherhood. But to be safe, I'll head to primary health. I'll test positive for strep and head home with everything I need to get better and keep my family healthy. All less time than it takes to set up this tent.